Hello guys, and welcome to another MK Mobile Pack opening video. Guys, I was told that Sindel and Nightwolf rare pieces are inside the equipment pack. So I said to myself, you know what, I have a lot of coins, so yeah, probably this is the most meaningful, actually the only meaningful way so I can spend them. Yeah, so let's see whether I'll be able to first pull even one copy of either of those things, and second, be able to max them out. So without any further ado, we actually have a faster way to open packs, so let's do it. Let's rock.
Thank you.
Okay guys, I kept this as a secret, but the truth is that before this recorded pack opening, I did another pack opening yesterday evening. I didn't record it, but I spent at least another 5 or 10, somewhere in between 5 to 10 million coins, and I didn't get a single copy. Today I spent another 20 million coins, I didn't get a single copy. So the total is about 25 to 30 million coins with zero copies. I neither got Sindel's rare piece nor Nightwolf RP. So in my opinion, they are still not in the equipment pack. If any of you got it from the equipment pack, please record it and send it to me, because I'm convinced that those pieces are currently not there, unfortunately. So this is going to be all for me for today. See you next time, guys. Take care.
Perfect.